see some security changes this year at the Stockton Asparagus Festival in light of the terror attacks in Boston.
Organizers say they want to make sure public safety is a top priority this weekend. KCRA3's Melinda Meza is live for us in Stockton, where they are already setting up for that big event. Melinda.
Well, they sure are. More than 100,000 people gather here in Stockton for the Asparagus Festival coming up this weekend. Now, tents are already up. There's already signs hanging up saying deep fried asparagus, and police are already making their plans. The Asparagus Festival always draws large crowds, and to keep it a safe event, there will also be a large number of police officers.
The best.
He likes it.
Event organizers and the Stockton Police Department say after the Boston bombings, they are not taking any chances.
Certainly when that took place, we knew it was like 2 weeks before the festival. We certainly met with all the security force we have here to make sure we have, you know, everything done from A to Z.
Our police department administration was meeting with the Asparagus Festival staff and volunteers to go over security procedures. And right now we're just asking everyone to remain vigilant because we want this to remain a fun, family-oriented event.
But event organizers say the Asparagus Festival is safer because they say, unlike Boston, there's a secured entrance and a perimeter around the entire festival.
This festival has been known as one of the safest festivals on the West Coast. And anyone else you have a little nut tries to do something. But we're a secure perimeter as we're opposed to that tragedy and that terrorist attack in Boston, which is 26 miles long.
Increased security measures this year include more cameras on surrounding buildings and more police presence, not just inside the festival, but around the festival.
There's going to be a large contingency of uniformed officers that will be walking around inside the Asparagus Festival. And then outside the Asparagus Festival, we'll be in our patrol cars driving around, just giving that extra sense of security.
Now, we also asked if the city's bankruptcy would affect the amount of officers here at the Asparagus Festival. Members of the board say no. They say the festival pays for police and fire and public works, and there's actually a profit from tax revenues that the Asparagus Festival brings in here to Stockton. Now, we can let you know that Center Street is already blocked off as preparations are underway, and the event begins on Friday. Reporting live in Stockton, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Report.
And here's hoping everyone can have a nice, fun, safe time out there. Thanks, Melinda.